man will spend the next 40 to 80 years in prison for brutally attacking a woman inside a parking garage in Spring Garden. Steve Woodson was sentenced today for the attack on New Year's Day in 2015. He hid in the garage, choked the woman, and knocked her unconscious before raping her. She did manage to escape and was rescued by two Good Samaritans.